I am Venu Gopal, co-founder of Spatiovis. So I basically have done my BE Civil Engineering from RV College and then my Master's in Geoinformatics.
Hi, I'm Shankar. I've done my BE in Mechanical from BMSC and I look after the marketing aspects of this company, Spatiovis.
I am Prakash, I do BE Civil from RV College in Bangalore. And Jyoti is my classmate. And I'm also with Tech Geoinformatics from KSRCC Bangalore. I look after operations at Spatiovis.
There are lots of organizations that are into data collection. It may be your survey feed, your market research, your valuation, your insurance, where your field agents are constantly going to the field and they're collecting data. And traditionally, they're using the paper forms to write down information, a separate camera to take a photograph, and then in some cases, GPS for the location. And then what they have to do is they have to go back to the office, re-digitize all the data that they're collected, type it back, and then send it back as a report. So the whole process is becoming inefficient, time-consuming, and a tedious one. So our idea was, how can technology be used to address this problem of making this data collection more inefficient and a smarter one? So that is where we bring our concept of Spatiovis. So we are basically a company that is helping organizations collect data efficiently through a mobile-based application that has integrated your GPS, your camera, your barcode reader, everything into one single application. And we are able to drill down and make your forms to the last extent that you want it to be customized. So all forms, it is customizable to the industry that is suited for you. And then once your data is collected, we provide a platform where you can aggregate the data. Once data is aggregated, we help you to visualize, analyze, and then take better decisions.
It's really challenging for us initially to take up. We are going and talking to the customers, for example, in construction industries, wherein it's a totally game changer, because daily what happens in construction industry is a daily report they send. So construction engineer will spend a minimum around 1 to 2 hours of his efficient working hours just to take down what the progress is all about for the day and put it on the paper, and again take this paper forms to the to digitize again and send it to the central manager at any construction companies. So what we have done is, we have digitized everything. We have made their work very easy to handle. And after doing their customized forms, we'll deploy these forms on their tabs or on their Android phones, so that immediately he can take the picture and where exactly from the site he's taking, with the location, with his customization of information, whatever he is filling in. So he can fill it and send it real time to the central management system, and wherein again we can do further analysis based on GIS.
We developed the particular software, the full platform for Spatiovis, which contains a mobile app, a server in which the database is maintained, and the UI part for the customers, and so on.
Basically, for operations, whatever the changes, usually there will be pretty large changes what each and every industry feels so for their for their own company. So what all the changes will be there, he'll go to him with this all development team. So he scratches it and then get it done as soon as possible. Best part is interacting with other companies which is here, and interacting with a few more many successful people here, who's coming down to our Chiron and giving their experience as an entrepreneurial journey. And we met to name some of them, Ravi Gurwaj from Citrix, and Mukund from Microsoft. So they are pretty successful entrepreneurs. So interacting with them is an exciting part here. Yeah. So a lot of experience.
The chance to learn from the other teams as well. So each team is trying to get their product out, validate it. So that learning is what is working, what is not working. Even though it is product specific, team specific, but the general idea of sharing thoughts on how to take certain things forward. And in that way, I think all the teams have helped us immensely. So they give us suggestions on what to do, how to do. So that's been very
good.
Any problem, we can approach our own teammates here. We are not going anywhere out of Chiron, because Chiron is for life. Okay, any problem we'll approach Chiron. That is always there. Okay, but with a lot of confidence we are going out of Chiron, and we are planning for our own office that is in Rajaram Mohan Roy Road, very opposite to Kandikwa Stadium. And Chiron has given a lot for us, and that confidence is always there. So we would take this in as bigger one.